Federal Republic of Nigeria.
And the rules of this local government.
And the rules of this local government.
Always in the interest of the sovereignty.
Always in the interest of the sovereignty.
Integrity.
Integrity.
Solidarity.
Solidarity.
The Vice Chairman, Raphael George, and other 11 councillors took oath of allegiance, secrecy and affirmation, as well as membership of Yola North Council, with a view to contributing to the present administration's agenda of providing dividends of democracy to the people. The chairman, Yola North, Mahmoud Abba, advised his cabinet members to adhere to the oath taken, as they will give account of their leadership before their creator. He maintained that the Buhari administration is poised towards meeting the yearnings and aspirations of the common man, particularly at the grassroots. While cautioning them on the anti-graft war embarked upon by the APC government, the chairman maintained that the time of corruption and embezzlement is over, hence the change mantra. The Vice Chairman, Yola North, Raphael George, pledged loyalty and support to the council, adding that they will be just and fair to all. The 11 councillors, having presented their original certificates of return to the legislative clerk, election was conducted where Buhari Yahuza, councillor representing Rumde Ward, emerged as the leader of the house, and councillor representing Karewa Ward, Grace Ishaya, is the deputy leader. Abdurrashid Abdul and Sadi Rabiu of Lugere and Nasara Wards are to serve as majority and deputy majority leaders. Others are Jamilu Usman, minority leader, as well as Husseini Suleiman, who is to serve as the chief whip of the house. In his acceptance speech, the leader of the house, Buhari Yahuza, thanked the councillors for the confidence reposed in him and promised to work according to the laws guiding Yola North's legislature.
My thanks goes to the APC party executive and others of the Yola North local government and the stakeholders of the local government area.
Tina Baldwin-Weep, 26 News.